Yar! Hello, everyone! My name is the Fat Pirate. Yar! And today, on Fat Friday, being Halloween and all, we've got a special trick-or-treat edition for y'all to walk the plank. So, right off the bat, we've got two things for your landlubbers. This one, this is my glory days on the sea. Reminds me of squid. And on the boat with the men, we would make squid jerky. Well, at least that's what I think this is. This here is a prepared squid. Just like, prepare to be boarded. I actually want to call out Asher Rangot, who picked up both this item and the next item. So, yarr, thanks for the ROM. So what this says, it says, enjoy well-packed prepared squid at any time and any place. Just open the bag and serve at parties. Make sure you have enough. It's also convenient to board with. Ingredients are squid, sugar, salt, and monosodium glutamate. Well, let's do this. Like, Davy Jones, sometimes you just need to go forward. So I'm cracking. Oh my god. Oh, I cannot. This is how far I opened it, and I got this whiff of. No, I don't have water. Oh! Oh! That's, Oh man, okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and move my beard down just a little bit. It's more of a goatee now. Alright, so to describe the smell, it's like, it just smells like really, really bad fish. I don't know what to say about that. All right. If I were to describe what this tastes like, it's basically if someone were to take a shoe and soak this up in a clam sauce for like a year. I don't want to do any more of that. Don't. That's so bad. It's so bad. So bad. I'm giving this a 1. Oh, fuck. Really? Damn it! 1. Finish your face. No. There's no way I'm finishing this bag. Folks, I'm not gonna try anymore. I'm gonna say, this prepared squid here, this gets a 1 out of 5, on the fatness index. It's so, so bad. It's got a decent amount of protein, though. Ugh. Alright. So that's definitely our trick. Let's bring out the treat. Next up, we've got... this is the second final food item. We have Rainbow Sprinkles Marshmallow Cones. This is vanilla flavored. And as you can see, this is made by Original Foods. And this is... this was $2. You can see it's $2. I think the squid jerky was like $1, $1.50. And as you can see, they actually kind of look good. They look kind of good. So let's pop these babies open. Well, you know what this smells like is, it smells a lot like, if you guys have ever had, like, communion wafers, like the little, oh, these guys are stuck, look at this. These guys are stuck together. Like the little ceremonial wafers, it sort of smells like that. Now, what we have here is, there's marshmallow on top, and this appears to be like a sugar cone of some sort. And then there's sprinkles that are just kind of layered all around here. So we got sprinkles, marshmallow, and sugar cone. So let's give this a shot. Well... They sort of taste like they smell, if you can understand what I mean. It's as if someone sprinkled sugar over cardboard, or sorry, styrofoam, and somehow made someone eat that. Even sprinkles are gross. It's, the sprinkles, I usually like a little bit of give on my sprinkles, but here they're, they're just blah. Just blah. Let's try some of the cone here. Oh, this cone is not even crunchy. It's just like a folded piece of paper. Alright, I will bite the bottom. Good idea. Well, they managed to get some of the marshmallow in here. Well, this is pretty bad, too. I don't see myself finishing even the rest of this one. The marshmallow doesn't really taste like marshmallow at all. It's more like a styrofoam, and... Oh, it's like sticky. But it's sticky, but it comes away clean. So this is, let's see what these are made out of. Ingredients are the filling is sugar, corn syrup, dextrose, gelatin, and the cone is wheat flour, wheat starch, coconut oil, salt, soy lecithin, and some other junk. and it may contain milk. Well, folks, we're going to give these rainbow sprinkles also a 1 out of 5 on the fatness index scale. So, I would consider this a treat as well. How many calories? Oh, holy shit. The serving size is 3 cones. So if you can manage to eat 3 of these cones, it's 120 calories. But you know what? Nope. Alright. Well, I do want to thank our friend Asher Rangot, whatever, for these fantastic delicacies. If you guys have any ideas of what you want to see, let me know. And let me put my beard back on. Let me know what other fantastic things you want to see me eat, and I will try to accommodate. Well, folks, thanks everyone for watching, and we will see you next time on the next Fat Friday. Good night, all.